Oh lordy, this is gonna be hard. This is just suffering. But suffering with a silver lining. Oh, I thought I hit the nair. I missed space. That's my fault. Understandable. Have a nice day. Bruh. I thought I was gonna be hit by that. No, I've not done the matchup chart yet, Blowban. Thank you, Jake Tastic, for the $5 donation as well. Oh my goodness. We're almost at 1K, guys. Almost. Alright, 0-2. Fell out, Raptor Boost Fly. I tried to go for a footstool. Hey man, I'm desperate. This matchup, I think it's better offline, but online, ugh, tough times. I just took 69 damage. I messed up, I should have rolled the other way. How did he live? Hey? What? I think I accidentally rolled, and then he hit me on like the first frame or something. Sadness. That was actually just the most unfortunate timing on my part. I should have just shielded it and not tried to roll, and then like did a short hop back here or something like that. Oh, rip. Well, at least that one got 35. Let's go. Oh. Where are you going? That'll do it. No? Thank God. All right, 1-3. Oh, 1-4? Oh, okay, yeah, that makes more sense. I thought my Raptor just came out, it didn't. Messed up there. Yeah. And another one. Yeah. Flapjacks are pretty good, yeah? I thought Raptor Bruce had hit him in time. Wow, the active frames on that are pretty good. But yeah, it's a 1-7 Maister saver right now. Facing. Black spike ate it. I did up B and then held to the side. But it didn't read the up part. So it just took me away. Also, oh my god. Alright, we're even now. I got cheesed by Wi-Fi, and then you got cheesed by a total accident. Yeah, that spacing was perfect. Alright, 1-8, Maister. I'm not sure why people are being so negative. I'm completely fine with what's going on. I did side B and then held down. It's like what happened the second stock of the last game. Sadness. Oh my god, that's a combo. You actually tried to cheese me. Hope is not lost. Thank God. Alright, we got a stock, we're good. Alright, good games. Thank you, Spyball, for donating $20. This money deserves to be put into a good stream for a good cause. Keep it up. Man, I'm loving the content.